Hello, it's Kenji here, and welcome back to Minecraft survival mode thingy. Again, another Minecraft survival mode episode. So today is the day we begin a very treacherous journey into the mine of Satan, as that's what I like to call the Nether at least. So a few things I just want to make sure I bring and do not bring. Okay, cobblestone. Just a few more administrative, very minor. And today I promise we're gonna go into the Nether and hopefully we can find some good stuff. Okay, iron sword. Just a few other things. Torches, if... Okay, tell you what, I'll just jump down and do one final check. If I have more torches, I'll bring them. Apparently not. And... Okay, no torches. It's okay. We can always take a bit from here. And yeah. Because we could use some torches. So, okay. Because the way I used to mark out where I go to in the Nether is torches. Wait. Shit, I don't have enough food. Ah, crap. Hopefully I have some food up there. I didn't take a look. If not, we'll go raid the food and then we'll come back and we'll straight away go to the Nether, because I promise this episode we need to enter the Nether at least. Okay. Oh, nearly fell in. No, apparently not. Shit. Okay, let me just go and raid the village for food and then we'll proceed on towards the Nether, because I don't wish to waste any more of you guys' time. Because we must proceed. We must. Okay, there's the village. I'll probably bring in a lot of bread. We're gonna need it. Okay, then I'll swap this out. Okay. I'm just gonna destroy it even though it's not ready. I'll take it all. Why did I... okay. Okay, plant. Okay, this amount of wheat, I should be able to sustain myself in the Nether. Okay, don't mind me, villagers, I'm just helping myself to the food, as usual, don't mind me. How many do I have? 24. Okay, settle this. Okay, there's one more I know. Get that and we'll head straight to the Nether. After, of course, converting it to bread. Because my concern is I don't have enough food and I'll start losing health unnecessarily. Potato. Okay, potatoes are also good. It's also good. Okay. Then I'll help them to replant. What's this? Poisonous potato? What the heck? Can I replant this? Because obviously I wouldn't need it. Oh shit, I have to eat it. Oh well. Okay. And carrots. Okay, now, why is there only a few carrots? It's so weird. Don't tell me they were not done. Where did the rest of the carrots go? God, there's more in my inventory. That explains. Okay, let's go. Cook a potato, convert the wheat to bread, and let's make a move. Because it's already, I lost track of the number of episodes, but, either way, finally, as I mentioned so many times today, we are gonna go into the Nether. Okay, since there's one extra sheep here, I might as well lead him in. Yeah, please. Please do come in. Come on, please. Wait, no, that is my sheep. That's actually my sheep. How do you get out? It's weird. Okay, never mind. Okay, administrative stuff. Pretty much clear. Okay, potato cook. Crafting table, convert this all to bread. And then, pretty much we should be ready to go. Okay, wooden pressure plate. We can do some modifications to my house. Since... yeah, for speed purposes. Because our drill won't be coming out anyway. Okay, I don't need this. I don't want that. No. No, no, no. Okay, sugar cane, better keep it. Okay, I should be ready to go when it's done cooking. Anyway, why do I have iron ingots? Better don't put on that. Okay. I'll just bring in these potatoes. Should be able to sustain myself. And I guess, let's go. Let's find the Nether fortress in Satan's mine. Although I think I may take a while to find it. Okay, so where do we spawn? Okay. So we are in... okay. Oh look, Nether quartz. Cool. Ugh, it's the gas. I hate the gas so much. Because I'm using headphones and it's creepy as fuck. Anyway, I'm just collecting some Nether quartz because I might use them, convert them to quartz or something. Okay, light it up. I'm pretty sure it's one whole circle. But either way, the main point is to look for the Nether fortress. Yeah, this is one entire... okay. There what? Okay. See if I can... okay, we are... yeah, this is an exposed spot. Lava... Nether fortress in around though. Oh crap, when I go down I can't... yeah. Okay, can I go this way instead? This leads downwards to a dead end apparently. Unless I mine through, but... chances of finding a Nether fortress is higher if I'm outside, so... ah shit, why did I use the diamond pickaxe? Damn it! Ugh, it's also kind of creepy hearing the zombie pigmen. Okay, cobblestone, I'm gonna need this. If I counter a ghast, I'll make a run for it. Because I don't have arrows. Oh, this is creepy as fuck. Okay. So, apparently in this very big spot, there's no ghast. I'm very surprised. A lot of that up there. Should I go? No, this is a dead end, so... anyway, to be totally honest, I've never explored the Nether realm by myself. Like, normally we'll be doing it in online and then John or Kokka will be with me, so yeah. Wait. Yeah. Wait, no, that's just a zombie pigment. I thought it was a gas. Okay, since there's nothing on that side, I'm going to bet it's on this side. Sorry if I sound a bit silent, I'm just a bit more concerned and I need to look around a lot more, and if a gas comes, I'm going to just dig underground and make a run for it. There's a big hole in there. This is a very, very open spot and I'm very afraid to... okay, marking out my spots. Whoa. Shit. Where in the world is the Nether Fortress? I've never done this before, so... I know roughly how it looks like, but I'm not really that experienced in finding it, really, so I do apologize, as usual. I heard a gas, and I just jumped, really. Okay, I swear to God, I hate the gas so much. It's definitely down there. So, fuck, I still have to go down there anyway. This is quite a big spot, really. I can bet I don't think I'll find the Nether fortress. I can bet. There's nothing, no gas. For such an open area, I'm surprised there's no gas. Some zombie pigment down there. I'm pretty sure it's just mushrooms, I don't even know why did I take it. Zombie pigment. Hi. Crap, this is genuinely a bit scary. My hands are sweaty as fuck. No, it's no Nether fortress and there's no... crap. I might even do some off-camera exploring if I really do not find anything in this episode. Because I don't wish to waste too much time. And this is just one big circle back to the top, apparently. So unless if I hit downwards... No way. Is there anything like a fortress? No. Oh, come on. That's a big drop down. It's definitely not around here. Like, if there's a giant fortress, I'm bound to see it. I really have to do some off-camera exploring. This area is too big. But I will continue exploring this episode, because it's still about, like, I think 10-ish minutes of recording only. So, I'll continue. Okay, if it's not here, can I cross over to that side? Yeah, I'll retrace my steps. Okay, back up here. Back up. And then I'll cross over to the other side. And I'll just place a few torches to at least reference that I've been through a particular area. That's how I function. Ugh, I hate this place so much. Anything down there? A fortress of sorts. No. It's very dark there. Yeah, I'll probably take a couple of glowstones. No. Doesn't seem like it. So weird. You would think that the Nether fortress would be huge enough for you to see, but no. And one other weird thing is there's no gas, apparently. I heard the gas earlier, but there's nothing. So weird. I think this would take a while. I mean, I saw John's video, he went into the Nether and he couldn't find the fortress as well, so... No surprise there, because this is a very huge place, obviously, so it's very difficult to find. Am I going in a circle? No, I don't see my torches, so definitely this is not a circle. Of course, I must know how to get back. Okay, crossing. Oh! Oh! Fuck! No! Fuck. Well, Well, honestly, no one told me about that. So yeah, I just lost all of my armor again, and I did not know that by putting the torch on that would cause that to collapse. So yeah. Once again, thank you. No, I'm not gonna end the video right now. I'm just gonna do some. I'm just gonna settle my armor, probably. Okay, it's nothing at all. It's obviously not enough, so. I don't know, I really need to do some off camera stuff, really, because there's no way I proceed on this on camera. If not, it will be a bunch of repeated episodes of me doing basically the same thing, so. Obviously, no one will want that, so. I have to do things off camera, I don't have a choice. So, my intentions for now is I'll settle the armor. And. Settle armor, settle probably a pickaxe or something. This is bullshit, to be damn honest. This is so bullshit. You still have some iron pickaxes. I can't take the time to refurbish with glass. Iron ingots. I lost my iron sword as well. It's sad. It's real bad. Okay. Yeah, just nice for one leggings as well. Okay, there we are. I got pickaxes, leggings. This just pissed me off, really. Just pissed me off so much. Okay. Convert it all to torches. I'm definitely gonna need torches anyway. Well, that's a shitty exploration right there. For first Nether trip, that was really bullshit. That's all I can say, it's pure bullshit. Oh, I still have a stone sword. I lost a lot of my food. I think I also lost my shovel. Yep. I lost all the cobblestone I could have ever used. It's pissing me off so much. Oh well. Guess this is very shitty indeed. I'll just hold on a cobblestone because eventually I'm gonna go in. Again, probably not now. Stone pickaxe. It's pissing me off. I lost all my carrots as well. Lost my carrots, lost my bread, lost every possible food. Oh, I guess at least I still have the village to count on, so I can go there and get food anytime. So right now, I just feel like ending the episode, to be damn honest. I'm definitely gonna do off-camera exploration because no way I'm doing this on camera. It's just absolutely no way at all. I'll just go grab some extra food. And I'll probably call it a day because probably it's just not my day. I suppose. This is really crappy. Technically, why did I even come here? I just raided it like not long ago. Excuse me. Yeah, there's one more here. Cool, cool. Oh, there's two! Wow, wow. Okay, good, good, good. Okay, I will help myself and then I'll end off the episode. Ho ho, wow. Wow. Actually, to be damn honest, this is a very big village. Like, I've never seen such a huge village before in playing Minecraft at all. Like, I didn't even know there's these extra farms at the back. Oh, nice, nice, nice. This should be enough bread, given I don't fuck up again. Okay, let's just replant it for them. Harvest from the other farm and end of this retarded episode of Minecraft single player survival. And I'll probably go play Euro Truck Simulator 2 or probably record something else as well, because probably today's not the day for Minecraft, I don't know. Because I've never been this unproductive, because even in my other episodes, although I claim to be unproductive, I technically am still productive because I still harvest some good stuff, such as iron ores. But for this, this is just crap. Lost all my resources in the Nether and I'm just hijacking everything here. So yeah. Probably need to fix that for them in the subsequent episodes. Okay, carrots. And okay, good, 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 good. Honestly, I'm just very pissed off that I wasted so much effort in the Nether and all I did was I laid out some tracks, that's all, of where I went. Just still retarded. Okay, there we go. Carrot farm done. That done. Why did I fall into the water? Idiots. Okay. So, damn it. Okay, back to the house. Let me just grab one yellow flower. And I'll probably grab one red one and see if I can color the sheep. And then I've had enough for today, to be totally honest. I even lost my mushroom. This is retarded. Let me just see if I can color you red, perhaps. Apparently I can't. Can I color you yellow? Is it how this works? Whatever. I don't understand how this thing functions either. Stupid as shit. To be really fucking honest, I hate this stupid episode so much. Convert it to bread, and then I'll probably do off-camera exploring. I'm not going to do on-camera exploring anymore. Okay, I'm holding on so much bread. Okay, so I guess I will end this retarded video right here. So, once again, thank you all so much for watching. If you did enjoy, please do subscribe and leave a like and share this video with your friends. And I'll talk to you all later. Peace out. On the way down, screaming, whoa, if all we have is time, then we'll be alright. It's not much, but it's better than